So here in this question, we are given a bus, and it is given that a bus covers a distance of